Students, today we are going to learn shares issued at par. What is share issued at par? The issue price and face value both are same. Okay. Next, we are going to learn oversubscription. In last class, we discussed about oversubscription. What is oversubscription? Sometime company received more applications than issued share called oversubscription. In option 1, the excess shares were rejected, that money will be refunded. But in option 2, excess shares are rejected but money not refunded, it is taken to the allotment, that is called pro rata basis allotment. So what do you mean by pro rata basis allotment? Sometime company received more application than issued share. The excess shares were rejected but money not refunded, it will be adjusted in the share allotment, that is called pro rata basis allotment. In short, sometimes some applicants, they may apply more number of shares but company allots less number of shares to them. The remaining share application money not refunded, it will be adjusted in the share allotment, it is called pro rata basis allotment. Let me discuss this some problem. Listen. Sum number 4. S Limited issued 50,000 shares of rupees 10 each. Each share value 10. Add this installment value. This is also 10. This is called share issued at par. Public applied for 70,000 shares. So how many shares are more? 20,000. Excess shares were rejected and the money overpaid adjusted towards share allotment on pro rata basis. So we received a share application for 70,000. We can transfer 50,000 share application to the capital. Remaining 20,000 shares were excess, that should be adjusted in the share allotment. Let me solve the problem. Listen. First entry, we will record journal for application. What is the entry? Bank account data. 2. Share application. Bank account data to share application. How many share application received? 70,000. On application, how much we are going to collect? 2 rupees. So 1,40,000 rupees. Narration. Share application money received. The received share application money should be transferred to the share capital. What entry will record? Share application account data to share capital. How many share we can transfer? 50,000 share application only we can transfer to the capital account. Share application transferred to share capital account. So we received 70,000 share application money. We can transfer 50,000 share application money to the capital. So excess how many share? 20,000. This 20,000 shares to be adjusted in the share allotment. For that entry is one new entry, that is share application account data to share allotment. This is a new entry, will come only for pro rata basis allotment. How many share? 20,000 into 2. Narration. Excess share application money adjusted in share allotment. In option number one, the excess shares were rejected, money refunded. In that case, share application to bank. Here, the money, excess shares were rejected, but money not refunded. We are adjusting in the share allotment. So entry is share application account data to share allotment. This is a new entry for pro rata basis allotment. Then as usual, we can start for share allotment. What is the entry? Share allotment account data to share capital. Share allotment account data to share capital. Hereafter everything multiplied by 50,000 only. 50,000 into 5. 2,50,000 rupees. Narration. share allotment made. Then next we are going to receive cash bank account at R to share allotment. We are going to receive share allotment money. Narration: share allotment money received. So how much we supposed to collect? 2,50,000. How we got this 50,000 into 5? 2,50,000 we supposed to collect already from application to allotment. How much transferred? 40,000. So already we collected allotment money. How much? 40,000. Now how much we will collect? 2,10,000. Once again, I am repeating. We received 70,000 share application money. So 1,40,000 we received. We transferred 50,000 share application money to the capital. So balance 20,000 share application money, that is called excess share application money, we transferred to the allotment. Then I made allotment. Allotment made total value 2,50,000, of which already I collected for allotment how much? 40,000. Now we can collect how much? 2,50,000 minus 40, 2,10,000 now we will collect. Okay. Then move to the share first and final call. Share first and final call account at R to share capital. How much? 50,000 into 3. 1,50,000. Narration: share first and final call made. Next, we are going to receive money. Share first and final call. 50,000 into 3. How much? 1,50,000. Narration: share first and final call money received. Students, once again, we issued 50,000 share, public applied 70,000, company received application 70,000 share into 1,40,000. They can transfer 50,000 share application money to the capital account. Balance 20,000 share excess share application money transferred to the allotment. So entry is that this is a new entry for pro rata based allotment. Share application account data to share allotment. Then as usual, share allotment to share capital. This is the entry for share allotment made. How much? 2,50,000. Out of 2,50,000 already collected how much? 40. So now on allotment the company will collect 2,10,000. That is 2,40,000 minus 40,000. 2,50,000 minus 40,000 will get 2,40,000. 2,10,000. Thereafter as usual. Okay students, now we completed oversubscription option 2. In first option, the excess shares were rejected and money refunded. In second option, excess shares were rejected but money not refunded, entirely taken to the allotment, that we called pro rata basis allotment. Going to learn option 3. This is very, very important. Here, the excess shares were rejected. Excess shares were rejected, partially refunded, partially taken to the allotment. That we are going to learn with the help of this problem. Look at the problem now. Q Limited issued 1,00,000 shares of rupees 10 each. Rupees 2 on application, rupees 5 on allotment, rupees 3 on first and final call. Public applied for 1,20,000 shares. So how many shares extra? 20,000. 8,000 shares were rejected. So rejected 8,000. So difference 20,000, of which 8,000 shares were rejected and refunded. Remaining excess share application money. So remaining how much? 12,000 share application money. The difference 20, of which 8,000 rejected and refunded. Remaining 12,000 shares are rejected but money not refunded, adjusted in the share allotment on pro rata basis. And remaining excess share application money adjusted in share allotment on pro rata basis. Let we see the problem. As usual, we can start with the share application. Bank account at R to share application. We received application for 1,20,000 into 2. 240,000. We received 240,000. Share application money received. Then we should transfer the share application money to the share capital account. How much we can transfer issued share? We cannot transfer more than the issued share. So 1 lakh into 2. So out of 2 lakh 40, we can transfer to the capital to 2 lakh rupees. Narration: share application money transferred to share capital. So we received for 1 lakh 20,000 share application money. We can transfer 1 lakh. So excess how many? 20. Out of 20, we reject and refund how many? 12,000 share application money rejected and refunded. So entry for that share application account data to bank. Just reverse the first entry for refund. So how many share? 8,000 into 2. 16,000 rupees refunded. 8,000 share application money refunded. So remaining how many share we have? 12,000 into 2. That we transferred share application account data to share allotment. Excess share application money adjusted in share allotment. How much? 24,000. Students, listen carefully. We received 1 lakh 20,000 application, of which 1 lakh we can transfer it to the capital. Excess how much? 20,000, of which 8,000 rejected, refunded. Remaining 12,000 shares rejected, but money not refunded, taken to the allotment. Yes. Next, share allotment. Share allotment account data to share capital. Share allotment account data to share capital. Year after, everything multiplied by 1 lakh. Allotment value how much? 5 rupees. Narration: share allotment made. Next, we have to receive share allotment money. What is the entry? Bank account data to share allotment. How much? 1 lakh into 5. We supposed to collect 5 lakh. Already we collected how much? 24,000. Now we will collect 4,76,000. Listen student, on allotment we supposed to collect how much? 5 lakh rupees. Already we received for allotment how much? 24,000. So 5 lakh minus 24, 4,76,000 allotment money we received. Narration: share allotment money received. Next, share first and final call account data to share capital. How much? 1 lakh into 3, 3 lakh rupees. First and final call made. Narration: share first and final call made. Next, we'll collect share first and final call money. Entry is bank account data to share first and final call. The value 1 lakh into 3, 3 lakh rupees. Narration: share first and final call money received. Students, listen. oversubscription. We received more application than issued called oversubscription. Option number one, excess shares are rejected, that money fully refunded to the applicant. Option two, excess shares are rejected, money not refunded, fully adjusted towards share allotment, that we call prorata based allotment. Option number three, excess shares were rejected, partially refunded, partially adjusted towards the share allotment. Students, successfully we completed pro rata basis allotment. Tomorrow we learn one more problem relating to the pro rata basis allotment. Till that, bye and thank you.